Hello everybody, Lurgs here, welcome to my channel, and today
it's how to control what is allowed on your Facebook profile page when tagged by other people. So if you're tagged in somebody's post and you don't want it on your profile, I'll show you how you can review this before you put it on your profile or decide to hide it. I'll show you how you can activate this setting on your mobile device and also on your desktop. Right, let's do it on the mobile first. On your mobile phone, go into the Facebook app, then select your profile, which should be in the bottom right hand side. Then if you scroll down and select settings, then if you scroll down again and you've got one called profile and tagging, if you select this. Again, if you scroll down, and here you've got this reviewing options. Now there's two options available to you. This first option is usually if you've got an open profile, that's where anyone can tag you in a Facebook post, and you can switch that option on if you want to, but the option that we're going to be switching on today is this one, and this allows you to review posts that you're tagged in before the post appears on your profile. So it still means you're tagged in the post, but it just doesn't appear on your profile, and of course that then gives you the option to untag yourself if you want to. Just select that option with your finger, so then the option is then on. There's no need to save it, it automatically saves. And what's happened now is somebody's actually tagged me in one of their posts. If I go into my Facebook app, I've got a notification saying, Terry has tagged you in a post, you need to review it now. Now what I can do is I can either hide that from my profile, or I can add it to my profile. So I'm going to select add to profile. It's now saying the post is added to my profile, and that is now on my Facebook profile page as a tagged post. Now what you could do is you could hide that from your profile, and then obviously you could untag yourself if you wanted to. Now if we go onto the desktop version of Facebook on a web page, I'll just show you where the settings are for that. Select your Facebook profile in the top right, then select settings and privacy, and then select settings again. Over on the left hand side, you've got this privacy option. If you select that, then select profile and tagging. And at the bottom here, you've got these same two options as we had in the mobile app. So I'm just going to select that one to on, review posts that you're tagged in before the post appears on your profile. Then again, if I get tagged in a post, it will appear on the notifications. So Terry has tagged me in a post, review it now. You can either hide this, you can add it to your profile. If you selected hide, you could then untag yourself from the post as well, but I'm going to select add it to my profile. And there is the post which I'm tagged in on my profile. And that's a way of reviewing anything that your friends tag you in. And I tell you what, I think that definitely deserves a lovely cup of tea. Whilst I'm having a lovely brew, there's some other Facebook videos around the edges of the screen which may be useful to you. Thanks for watching, and I hope that was useful. Cheers!